Interim Commissioner Rowdy Roddy Piper is here. We found out Saturday morning on WCW Main Event on TBS that he would be making a big statement, a profound statement that has a major impact on the New World Order. That is coming up later on in this program live. Also, we do know that Hollywood Hulk Hogan is here, and as we said, Kurt Hennig, the newest member of the NWO, will defend his United States Heavyweight Championship against Jeff Jarrett. Look at this roll-up, nicely done by Goldberg. Got a submission hold on the leg, and Hugh Morris going to the ropes here.
Working on the ankle and on the knee of Hugh Morris.
Now he's trying to get that figure four on the leg right there, but not in the right position, not in the right ring position. Goldberg, I don't know much about the guy, but just from watching the move, he's going to have to realize his ring position. A lot of these guys are here on Nitro. The butterflies in his stomach have to be big.
Well, Hugh Morris is a big man, and we see that when they're standing next to each other, that Goldberg is several inches taller.
Hugh Morris to the middle. Turnbuckle going up on the top. Here's his moonsault.
Oh, he connected.
One, two, and he kicked out.
Goldberg kicked out.
He kicked
That's
out.
That's a shocker.
Yeah. Hugh Morris looks shocked.
You're not kidding, he does. Hugh Morris with a stunned look on his face. He kicked out in no laughing matter. A back elbow puts him down again. How about that backflip? And a big power slam.
And that's a lot to lift, over 300 pounds of Hugh Morris.
And he did it with ease that time. He's gonna pick him up again. Scoop slam coming down.
Hey, a pretty agile for a big Goldberg.
To the attack again. Maybe a vertical suplex here, got him up. Oh yeah, it is. Muscles him over. Combination slam, one, two, three. Pulls a major upset.